full push right there, just mini. Yeah, so we don't get stuck backwards, we go out to our straight piece. And be bold. Tuck him down, touch down, push. Touch, push, touch, push, stay in the center. Don't get left behind.
Get a little bit behind the vertical coming. It's good and steady though. Trot balance was nice. That was not good.
This is so good to have her. That was awesome.
Stretch him down a hair. Yeah. Just the hair. We don't want him to be on the forehand, but he's got to go over the top of his body. Now close your legs. Squish him. Massage him up underneath of you. There you go. I think you can show more than that. Stretch. Chin up. Carry your body. Make him rounder. Okay, look at me. Don't wait for K. Do it like a step or two here. Right here. Do it now. There you go. It'll end up just right. And I'd rather have a touch early, but good. Bring it back. Now, you've got to pick them up enough
so that the canter is on the aids and that you're not having to gather the reins once you're cantering. Good, here, that was a little better in his throat this time. Good, okay, now picking him up. Good, even a little bit more. And then ride him a little rounder, lower. Down, 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 sit, canter right now. There you go, outside rein, turn. Put your right rein down, bend him left, do that again. So, try not to run so deep into the corner where he bounces off of it, into the canter. Right, turn just a little bit in and step him out to it so he fills your outside rein. Yeah. And now do it again, where it's a little closer to where it's supposed to be. Again, your score is going to be better if you do it a beat early, but he's good, than late and he flails. Inside shoulder four and then canter. Yes, better.
Attention.
Then we've got to foster the try. Yeah.
Get back there.
Yes, good boy. Okay, now on your circle, straighten him and a little lengthen. Good. And now back, punches in, and bring him back. So you use your leg. Take back and then let go. And then take back again and then let go. Yes.